Here I'm going to show you two popular white baits here in Southwest Florida. One being a thread herring, which is in my right hand, the top of the screen, and one being a pilchard, my left hand, the bottom of the screen. The thread herring, you'll see, has that little thread coming from their top fin, and that's where they get their name. They have a small eye and a little freckle behind their gill, behind the eye. The pilchard has a larger eye, larger scales, and a little bit more of a rounder head. They're more hardy. My favorite technique for hooking them is through the cartilage in their nose. You'll see the pilchard has two little nostrils right there in the cartilage, and you'll just work that hook through those nostrils and you'll have a nice solid place to keep that hook, and it'll also allow that bait to swim freely and keep it alive real nice for you. The second technique that I also use is through their back. So right behind their dorsal fin, you can work that hook right through there. And just make sure you clean off any scales that might be on the tip of that hook. You don't want to prevent a good solid hookup by having an obstruction on the tip of that hook. And then the third and final technique that I use is through their belly, just above their little vent hole there. It's kind of a good technique that could allow that bait to swim down. If he's staying on top of the water column, this might help him swim down. It is one of the weaker spots in the bait to put a hook.